Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 8th. The Eyewitness, inspired to give testimony. That which we have seen and heard, declare we unto you, that ye also may have fellowship with us. And truly our fellowship is with the Father and with his Son, Jesus Christ. 1 John 1 verse 3. The work begun in feebleness and obscurity has continued to increase and strengthen. Publishing houses and missions in many lands attest its growth. In place of the edition of our first paper carried to the post office in a carpet bag, many hundreds of thousands of copies of our various periodicals are now sent out monthly from the offices of publication. The hand of God has been with his work to prosper and build it up. The later history of my life would involve the history of many of the enterprises which have arisen among us and with which my life work has been closely intermingled. For the upbuilding of these institutions, my husband and I labored with pen and voice. To notice, even briefly, the experience of these active and busy years would far exceed the limits of this sketch. Satan's efforts to hinder the work and to destroy the workmen have not ceased, but God has had a care for his servants and for his work. In reviewing our past history, having traveled over every step of advance to our present standing, I can say, praise God. As I see what the Lord has wrought, I am filled with astonishment and with confidence in Christ as leader. We have nothing to fear for the future, except as we shall forget the way the Lord has led us and his teaching in our past history. We are debtors to God to use every advantage he has entrusted to us to beautify the truth by holiness of character and to send the messages of warning and of comfort, of hope and love to those who are in the darkness of error and sin. Inspired by the Spirit, August 8th.